Yeah, what?
Bagley here. I hope you're feeling up for a bit of payback, because you're needed on an op.
I'm ready.
Why am I at this grave? What are we doing? We're going here, hey? Let's swap to this guy. He's real close. Camden. Combat Spiderbot. Small non-lethal turret. It's this way, huh? I remember this building. Ah, we had to get a drain up in the top window. What are we doing now? Locate the hidden security room in this residence. Do we gotta... Okay, so we need to get in here, huh? Something over there has got the access card.
Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
Got it.
How is there a passcode there? Like, what is that? Is there a... Is there another camera somewhere that I can get to? What's that? Crap, it's just upside down.
You don't look too friendly.
Oh wait, what's this? Okay, we're too far away. Now we're outside. Where the heck was the... Oh, there it is. Oh, I'm out of range. Man, if I was with that other chick that's got the unlimited range. Yeah, what's this? What's this? Oh, no, damn it, we're in the wrong spot again. Oh, back out here. Who's got a close range of this? Is that inside the building? It is, isn't it? Oh, man. Can I just fly a drone in here and get that? Do I have a drone? A fly drone? No. What is this? Oh, it's a bandana, okay. Studded truncheon. Okay. Infiltrator bot. Oh, you got a gas, smoke grenade. Oh yeah. Okay. That's neat. Oh, you can switch to stuff like that?
You idiot!
Hey, what'd I just do? There's no drones here anymore. I need a drone. Somebody got a drone? Damn, it's too far away. No, that. Damn it. Drone, slow down. Bugger. How else can I get... Oh, can I target this cargo drone? Hey! Hi, Jack. You mind now, bro? Thank you. Whoops, don't crash it. I mean, I don't technically have to ride this thing, right? I just happen to. There's a cargo drone in here too. Hey, look at that. Oh, how could I... Oh, I didn't even see it. Man. Let's go. Give me the key. What's in the back here anyway? Nothing? There's no entrance here? No. Bing! We got the key. Let's go back to the original door. Just dropping through the roof. Bam! Okay. Where was that doorway? Here? Here. Okay, let's get out. Drone, you can go do whatever you want now. Unhijack yourself. Who's in here? Oh, wait up. Before we go anywhere, we want to have the cloak. Nice. Am I just in the wrong side of the house? Should I have found another door on the opposite end? Oh, there's dudes in there. Yeah. We can sneak away this way somehow. Is that a trap? It looks like a trap. Oh, there's a guy here. Do you reckon he walks close enough to that thing? I feel like he might. If he comes in here, we'll grab him. This could attract other enemies, right, when he dies? Or gets zapped? Oh, is he gonna walk into it? Yeah, for sure. Somebody saw that. Right? Maybe no one saw that. Who knows? How's the guy over there? Bugger. Wow. I thought the sound was quiet before, and now it's really loud. There's tech points over here too. Where am I? Oh, here we go. There's the door. The hallway that way. Seems like I want to go through here, right? Yeah. Can they see me? Oh, they can too. Oh, holy crap. Who saw me? No. I can hide here, I can hide here. Okay. Don't I have an ability to like lure people to traps?
I'm not seeing anyone. Find them!
Oh no, they saw the body from the other dude. Ah, damn.
Ban out and find this cockroach.
Come on, dude, walk into the trap. Where's the door? It's literally just that door. How do I
look,
if I hold this? Oh, I can attract. Okay, this guy's gonna walk into it, no? Oh, up the stairs? The stairs? Oh, it is up. The way I gotta go is upstairs. Okay.
Spit up.
Oh, well, that guy hit that. That's the end of that trap. Now they got another random body on the
ground.
They
just up and vanished.
That's another dead body. They don't care about that. Okay, we're just gonna get this person. Surprise! Damn, wrench to face, to back. Well, whatever that was, it was probably good. Wait, where's the tech points? Is it upstairs? It's upstairs. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. Somebody else saw something. Oh wow. Spider butt stuff. Oh, there is a spider butt too.
Area clear. Moving on.
Are they gonna come up? Is she gonna come upstairs? Should I be worried? I want to target that thing.
No one here.
That was convenient, I guess. Can I hide here while I go get stuff with Spider-Bot? Yo, Spider-Bot. Help me out, bro.
Lovely.
Did I just get tech points? No. Wait, this is where I needed to get to. Where are the tech points? Oh, there they are. Wait, I remember these tech points. I remember coming in here ages back. When I had the other drone. Okay. What's this pickup? Wait, what did I want to do? Oh, interact. Wait.
And Finny. Take a look at this.
Yeah, damn. What the view? I really thought the lady that she didn't
bloody
zap
hell
would have got her.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Wonderful.
So, yeah, let's go back to where I was. I gotta go downstairs now. Actually, I don't need this bot, right? This is a house bot. Let's just go back down. Power up the lift. I hope that's here somewhere. Let's go back to that room I went before. Do the people I knock out wake up ever? Or are they just knocked out until I leave the area? It's right there, hey? Seems like I'm gonna have to. So just this one guy. Seems very much like it. Can I arm the trap in the distance? There we go. Just to be sure, to be sure. Oh, what? You didn't walk into it? Oh, what? No way. Oh, don't target that. Oh, whoa, whoa. Well, can I just hop out while he's walking the opposite way? Like now? Is that it?
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift and
oh, wait,
office.
Are you serious?
Bloody chicks don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin.
Can I just chill here like this? I need to go hide somewhere.
Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
Did they see me at all? They did, didn't they? Oh, what is that? It's a spider bot. Oh crap. Oh crap. Jump. Scramble. Who's putting all these bots out? Where's this bot?
Where is everyone? Come over here! Do your fucking job!
Oh, I got the guy's head for a second then. Damn, in the face. Uh-oh. I'm out of range? Holy crap. Wow, I got really hurt then. Uh-oh.
I've lost sight of him.
You want to fucking die?
Surprise, bitch. Did somebody see me? Can I get close enough? Frick. Man. I need to get closer, I need to get closer. I need to not let this reset, right? Hey. Damn it. Damn it. Fine. Who was closer? Who was I with before I changed to him? This guy, maybe? He's already got the cloak, so that's good.
Right. Your teammate won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
The same thing is waiting for all of us if we don't watch our asses. Okay, let's go.
Wait, where am I heading?
No sign of anything.
Oh, back over there.
I'll keep looking.
target rain.
Spread out, find them.
Well, that's where I was, right?
Stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Bloody shit don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin.
You don't have to die like this.
Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
Need help.
And you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid. Upstairs.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Following my trail, whatever.
Good looking, you lazy prick.
Negative contact. Moving on.
All right. Let's go down before that person comes. Yeah. I can't believe how surrounded I got before with the first guy. Defeat Mary Kelly. What? Oh wait, this is the corridor we saw before from the security. Wait, where is the security camera in here? How did we see the footage?
Fuck! We asked out, didn't we?
How do we get in here? Just open? Okay, just open.
Come on then! I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you filthy bastards! DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
The police are coming to take you.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze! Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest. Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out! We'll be seeing each other again very soon. Stop! You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Okay.
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. Promise us she won't go free.
Damn.
Go. I'll take care of this.
Damn. She did.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the life she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
Why does everyone sound so sad? Mary Kelly's dead. This is great. This is justice. I hope dogs piss all over her grave.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Tan Kelly peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Okay, what now? Falling from grace. Kelly chapter completed. Down the dark web. So what's next? Are we literally gonna do, I don't know, espionage? Attend the team briefing? Okay. What else we got? We got a whole bunch of side stuff. Bagley, Caitlin. What are Caitlin's requests? So you can still do these look like Clan Kelly requests, but obviously not related to her. I don't know. Main mission, Villains of London. Oh, okay, so we've taken out two. We still got to do espionage. Oh, is this that one on the end there? So we could probably take out, if we do this, we'll take out the M1, and then we'll probably take out the middle dude, and then we'll get Zero Day at the end? Is that how the story's going? So I am 2/5 of the way through then, huh? Sunder was a mask. Should I do that? Handwear? Bagley's request. Bare knuckle. That's like fighting things, hey? Let's just do this next main mission. What are we doing? Team briefing. We can just fast travel there, hey? Hey, wait, where's the team house? Here. Let's go! Right before the fast travel initiated, the yellow icon hopped to the safe house. That was weird looking. Do you reckon that guy's still in critical condition? Who's this guy in the corner with a question mark? Exclamation mark. Talk? They have some sort of... Is this Caitlin? No, who is this? I didn't see who it was.
Surprise, you twat.
Oh, it's
between my work with 404 and tracking down Sky Larson's neural map nightmares, I thought I could do with a new workspace. I could do with your help as well. I just clocked a hit and run by a black cab. Happened a while ago, but the news ain't picking up on it.
Why should I care?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
Huh? Okay. The knowledge. So you can just talk to other people. Hey, does everyone have quests? No, she doesn't. Caitlin has a quest or something about her. Yo, what up, what up?
DedSec, I got a call about a possible kidnapping. I'll send you the caller's info. Sounded like it was connected to something big. We have a real chance to seek justice here.
Okay, we will take care of this for you.
Okay. This is the shop. Where's my data drive? Oh, this is just like, listen to stuff. Message from Lucas.
This is a message for Darcy. I know I told you not to follow me, so I'm willing to bet you did the exact opposite. The Templars have run rampant in this city. They have agents everywhere.
Sirs,
Albion, even Clan Kelly. I'm marking intel where I can for you, or anyone else in the Brotherhood. We can take them on. We just have to try.
Okay, message Lucas.
Darcy, if you're listening to this, things are even worse here than I thought. The Templars have taken assassin artifacts, keeping them locked away for no good reason. I tried recovering some of these artifacts, but they're tricky. The cases are equipped with a deadlock. The minute you're spotted, the deadlocks are activated. No way of opening them, not for a long while. You were always better at stealthing than me. I hope you can recover this stuff for the Brotherhood.
Okay, so you gotta be super careful, otherwise you lose it, huh? Is that the guy? What else is there in here? A Brocket Tech video presentation.
I'm quite excited to share this with you, the board of directors. The facility will be an extension of my quantum computing lab and will house certain other endeavors that I prefer not to share during this presentation. This is valuable real estate you have under your feet. It's as if you've been waiting for me to put it to good use.
Okay. Oh, that's what the icons are. The icons are for the main mission bosses. Okay, I see. Well, kinda. Catacombs. This is Albion's, this is Cass.
No, no more excuses. This is my city, and I will not have DedSec ruin my plans for it. Themis was poised to change London, the world. And this group of... And Hamish fucking Balaji? I want them all. They made you all look like fools. They walked calmly into the White Tower, and no one, not one of you, stopped them with all our vaunted security measures. So do any of you have anything to say? Nothing. Well, everyone, and I mean everyone, in the organization will be re-vetted immediately. Someone help them, that's certain, and we will root them out. This time, we will get them all.
Okay. Practicing for a presentation.
Our job is not an easy one, but it is an important one. Right now, we devote countless hours to intelligence gathering, and still things slip through the cracks. We're doing our best, you tell me. We are, but our best isn't good enough. It doesn't sound right. But even we aren't perfect yet. Yeah, they'll like that. That strikes a humble note. We make errors in judgment. That's human nature, but we cannot afford errors. We are the last resort to protect the people. Project Themis will dispense justice and protection. It will use data to predict the patterns of crime and abuse. It will let us transcend the faults in our own nature. Not bad. Yeah, they'll have questions, of course, which is fair. It's an extreme measure. And there is potential for abuse, but this is what
potential
London needs.
For abuse. DedSec bracelet. What's with the randomized stuff happening? Wait, what's that? Hands off my city. What's else I'd say? Nothing changes. Okay. Well, we've looked at all that. We've got some new missions. The knowledge and this chain. How do I change my all the mass cycle? Like, how do I equip that stuff? Is that what that closet over there is about? Now, what is this closet here? Photo booth? No, no. How do I get... Do I just gotta go to the shop, to get changed? I don't understand. Let's just do this mission. See what's up. Alright, whether to trust this guy or not. We were gonna trust him, right? Maybe?
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SRS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Okay, stop the leader. Stop Zero Day. I get it. But why now?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot. But it never left London. Which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
So if Malik's right, Zero Day are some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. Bit of a double beat, isn't it?
Is this our fault? If we did nothing, maybe Zero Day wouldn't be doing this.
Cut that victim blaming shit. I'd rather get blown up 1,000 times than lie down just so some wannabe tyrants can stamp on my face.
If Zero Day are against the government, why did Zero Day stand for DedSec? This is the intel we got. 3 million documents. Everyone has a shadow self. Pub tests, flight bookings, call records. Subtle art of king making. Interesting. So we're gonna hack right into the headquarters, which is 700 meters away. Wait, is that the building we were in earlier for a different mission? Maybe. Let's get out of here. Let's go. Soup of the day is whiskey. Anywho. It's really going to be this building nearby. No, it's a different building to what I thought. Hey, she's already there. Well, you're doing the mission because you're already there.
Feeling fit for duty today?
Guess.
Oh yeah, I'm all tuned up. I'm here.
You're stealing Sir's personnel dossiers.
This does look familiar.
The organization is strictly compartmentalized, so they aren't stored in one central location.
Ah, So we're spying on the spies. Fuckers have got it coming. No offense. What's the plan?
CERS uses a supercomputer called Filament to process information drawn from the CTOS network. It's like Noodle if you could use it to search every document on every civilian, government, or commercial device everywhere in the United Kingdom. Mm. Instantly.
Fucking hell!
You could be horrified if you want, but it's saved thousands of lives. Get access to a Filament terminal and I'll provide you with the search terms.
Where's those checkpoints I just saw? Oh, we'll go that way. There was a guy just here. There he is. Is he bad? I don't know. He's red, right? So he's potentially bad. Hey! Damn it. Hey, don't hit me. Oh. Hey, dodge. Break it. Hey, finish it. Okay, where's these tech points? Oh, it's inside. How do we get in there? Where's that? It's in, oh, it's just in here. Okay. Let's just unlock this thing. Lethal force? Nah, bro. No lethal force. Quickly, you say. You are not. Pip.
I'm getting shot out here.
Pip.
Spread out. Drone, search protocol.
Drone. No drone. Don't search protocol. Why'd you say protocol so weird? Okay. Well. Let's get out of here. You saw nothing. I am nowhere.
Cancel the search.
Okay, anyway, where are we going? Can I go in this building? Is this a thing? No. It's upstairs. How do I get in there? How indeed. Wait, how many tech points do I have now? 45. There was something I wanted to get, right? But it cost a lot. Hacker counters and drone to fight. That's the one I wanted to get. 60. Okay, I gotta keep saving up. Can I go up in this building and then head across that bridge there? Is that like a legit path to this? Where's... are there stairs in here? Wait, what am I looking at here? How do I get there? Let's just jump through some cameras and see. Hey, look. Oh, look at all the scaffolding. Surely I can get up here, right? Maybe I can't get up to these doors. Where's this server? Oh, it's over there. Can't really see anything to get closer to. How do I get to this roof? It looks like that clearly looks like I get out that door somehow. If I can figure it out. But I don't know how to get up there. How can I get there? Do you see any elevators or anything in here? Like, are they? Is that an elevator at the back here? What is that? Oh, maybe we can get through there. Where's the panel? Why can't I access this thing here that I can see? How can I access... hijack this camera, please. Look at the stairs here. That's exactly what I want. How do I get through the doorway, though? I can't seem to. There's glass here. Guards. Wait, can I hack something from these guys? I really want to be able to hack that thing. Wait up, Spiderbot. Do some stuff for me, bro. Almost. No, no, don't look this way, bro. Did I actually just activate the gates? It did. Beep boop beep boop beep boop beep boop beep. Did I just trigger that? I don't know. Was that disabled?
Standard quadrant search. It shouldn't be on. I have this one.
Are they? Oh crap! I wasn't paying attention. I was staring downstairs. Go down, please. Thank you. Holy crap.
Code 3.
Where's the disable? Ah, you son of a bitch.
Stop resisting!
Your bow will trip the detector.
Oh, that other guy can see me. Hide. Damn it. Man, I'm just fighting everybody. Finish her off. I can see us. You missed. Break in. Dodge. Get in. Hide. You didn't see anything. Is that drone coming? Is that drone coming? Dodge, dodge. Did I just save that drone? Trying to jump me, hey? Dodge. Dodge. There's a guy behind me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, damn. Thought I dodged that. Get him. Yeah. Gotcha. That's what you get. Where's this drone? I see some lights. Oh, there he is. I can't disable it, but that's about it. What's that? Is that a news cam? What is that? News drone. Well. Local disabled. That's what you get. Where's the server over there? Man, that is some fight to get in here, eh? Where's the server? Oh, wait, there's something here. Let's turn this thing off. That was crazy, eh? What's the guy here? I don't know who you are, but you might hurt me, so you gotta go to sleep. Dangerous? Who are you? That guy doesn't look dangerous. He's not red. You can just stab here and take selfies. Whatever. I'm going to do something here. Get some access. Override security cameras. Now what? And call Spider-Bot? Wait, why do I want to do this? I obviously want this Spider-Bot for reasons. Oh wait, there's something here, huh? I'll open this.
So this is Filament. Impressive. I can help you break in, but we're going to leave a trail, unless of course Malik has an idea.
Malik, what is this?
I persuaded Filament Security to log that Spider-Bot's activity as system maintenance.
You know, you're a bit too helpful for a Serge bloke.
It's not like the movies.
Wait,
spies aren't the police.
What am I doing?
I believe in working with the lesser evils like DedSec to protect society from the greater ones.
So
why did Zero Day kill all my friends?
There are differing schools of thought.
That was already correct, huh? Are we just literally running around this thing, flicking all these? I missed one, I missed one. Hey, wait up, wait up, wait up, wait up. I'm missing something from somewhere. Where's... So this just stopped because I couldn't unlock this thing here, hey. Huh. Okay, so we need to get access from somewhere else. Well, that needs to get rotated. That we can't do. There's this we can't do. Okay, where am I heading with this? There's this thing's generating a beam. And it heads out to this guy, which can only turn this way, so we headed down this way. We sent the beam, we sent the beam. We literally sent the beam all the way down this way. There was no other way to do it. We got to here, and we got stuck. Can't unlock that. So we head this way, let's look this way. This has got to be the way to unlock this, right? Somewhere here we'll find something. Nope, we're going down again. Can't unlock that. That thing's broken. Uh-oh. Is that gonna reset? What's gonna reset? There's no power going through there, so there's no point to that, right? I'm missing something here. Like... trying to do this. Oh, there's some blue lines here. I just saw that. Oh, this is the first junction that I turned up. Okay, I see. Let's go this way then. I just saw something. Yeah, that. Wait, what does that do? Oh, wait, we gotta turn it again. Then we kind of like that. Which now feeds this, so we can unlock this. Which now feeds that. Okay. So now we can find out like this. Now we can come around and do this crazy timer thing, huh? Okay. Unlock that. Rotate. Oh wait, we got time, right? That's it, is that not good? Something's coming down. Oh, hey. We have the codes, or whatever we've got. What am I doing? Am I getting out of here?
I've got the spy files. I'm getting my ass out of here now.
Brilliant.
Hey, Ken's back. He was injured, right? Oh, wait, where am I? Oh, wait, I just gotta get out of here, eh? If only I had like a parachute or something, I could just jump off. Where's this spy drone patrol? Which way is it going? Is it coming back? I'm just gonna go this way, whatever. Is there anything here? Like, whoops, oh, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to go map. There's no data thingos, there's an ETO. Imagine if I could just fast travel from here, that would be funny. Yeah, how do I get down? Oh, I just jump down, eh? Hey, what was the go with this beam? Like, why was it? Anyway. What did I disable before when I clicked, like when I clicked disable on that, I don't know what that was. Like if I go disable on this thing, is that literally disabling both levels? Look, the light's off. Can I get out easy? Is there still a guard here? There's still a guard here. Oh, and I need to activate the door too, shoot. Here, Spider-Bot, go get the door for me, please. Wait till this guy goes, then we'll go out and get it. Does he turn around? Later, guys. Yeah.
Got all those SIRS personnel files you asked for?
Right, so we do a simple CTOS contact analysis and work out who's in charge of Zero Day. I'll have it done before you can say Guantanamo.
I'll handle the classified data, thank you very much.
It would be so much faster if I worked with you in order to do this.
The people in these dossiers are connected, but not necessarily complicit. It will take intelligence expertise to separate the wheat from the chaff. And when I discover something actionable, I will contact you.
He's disconnected. Pleasant fella.
You know I always get the job done.
What skills
Look
has she got?
Look at me, kicking ass like a proper fucking DedSec member. Ladies, gents, people, don't lose your knickers now.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Ah, I mean, that sounds like a compliment, Bags. Is it?
The Bagsman is like that. Bit of a prick, but dead useful. Just ignore him if he's vexing you.
Honey trap. Yeah, let's... What is this dude? How can I zoom in and see? No. How did I see...
I have Malik for you.
All right, put him on.
We have to meet. There's been a complication.
Silence,
I can't access the
weapons.
Files you stole.
Spy watch.
Come again?
Jam
the files
weapons.
Are locked.
Ooh,
and a moment after
watch.
We got them, I received this.
How can I... Wait, what was
Hello,
that?
Richard?
A video?
We see you're trying to find us by looking into our associates.
Richard? Who?
That's a good idea.
Malik.
Hope you don't mind if we borrow it.
Huh?
Who was your masked savior, we wonder?
I've sent Bagley the coordinates for a meeting. I hope I don't need to explain why this is a priority.
Priority, hey? Well, if it's a priority, let's start recruitment. See what the spy wants.
A little birdie told me you want to help the resistance and we're looking to chat.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. I'm looking for someone who can get to difficult places. Is
that difficult
you? Places. Don't count us out. We're pretty flexible. Why?
There's a file at these coordinates. Get your hands on it. We'll talk more then.
What coordinates? What was this recruitment? Where is it? It's the bottom right? So she says, what is...
Not to worry, I have a treat.
Who put that stick up her arse, eh?
I, for one, am intrigued by her mysterious aura, and I know literally everything, so that's saying something. I'll pass along the coordinates if you'd like to take on her request.
Download the requested file. Where is it? Halfway across town? All the way across town? Well... Neutralize a VIP. Paramedic. Let's just jump to this lady.
Ready for action?
Let's get it done.
Let's get it done. Okay, where am I gonna head? Let's just take a car over there. Is this one of those electric cars that's got good handling?
There's a potential recruit Maybe. You may want to check out. Pushing your location.
No, I'm good. We're getting recruit ready. Hey, cab. Automated cab. Chill. Oh. Sounds like Stormzy. Hey, car, bike, whatever, hey. Over here. What am I doing?
The coordinates point to a server in the vicinity. The file our friend was talking about must be stored on it.
All right.
Hey, and there's green, there's tech points here. I'm just gonna hippity hop on this roof here. Should I be on this roof? I don't know. Oh, the tech points are inside. How do we get in there? What's that? Passcode? Who has passcodes? Two people. Wait, where are they going? Damn it. I hijacked this. Can I hack this lady? Download. Thank you. Give me whatever this key is for something. Clan Kelly captain? What's happening with Clan Kelly now that, like, the leader's dead? Do I have access to that now? Wait, where is this person? Oh, can they see me? Can I just raise this thing? Oh, we're going down. I thought we were going to go up. Oh, damn. What? What's this? Just money? Okay. Well, this isn't where I wanted to be. Let's go back up, please. Man, I thought this was gonna go further up. Man. Well, that seems like we're gonna go inside this building.
There it is. You can hack in from there.
Well, let's get closer. Physical interact. Oh, look, there's the door there. Let's unlock this. That dude's gonna come downstairs again, isn't he? What did I just do? I unlocked something upstairs, huh? I wanna go upstairs and get them checkpoints. Oh, there's a guy there. Wait, where's he going? He's not the same guy from upstairs. Downloading.
What do we have, Bagley?
More GPS coordinates. Seems we're on a bit of a scavenger hunt. I put the odds at about even we find a corpse at some point.
Interesting. Send the coordinates to my optic.
Well, we should go upstairs, get the tech points, and then get whatever that target there is. Where is this guy that was going up downstairs before? Yeah, let's just go. Is he coming? Let's be surprised. Surprise, dude. Who else is upstairs? Where's these tech points? Over there. Are there guys upstairs? This is an alright facility. Got a pool table, some cars. 10 points. Oh, we got 60, and that's 55. Damn it. 5 short. Wait, I can. Oh, is that the guy I need? What's that door there? I can open this? Here. Can I? Wait, should I open it here or should I go? Let's just go this way. I think I can actually get around to him. Right? Don't look at me, bro. Distract. Surprise! Boom! In your face. What's going on? He's in the wall. Oh no! My electric shock made him go crazy.
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you!
I can just jump out of here, can't I? Pretty sure. Oh, damn. I'm out. See you later. Later, people. Damn, I am out. Where's my car, actually? Oh, it's under the corner. Wait, where am I actually even going? Holy crap. I am not driving over here. What is this? Honey trap. Ah, Malik. Okay. Not yet. Any operatives help out? No, I'm just gonna go. Is this Trafalgar? Oh, I'm in combat? Oh, serious? Oh, wait, there's some dude chasing me. Eh?
I want the target now!
Okay, I'm out. See ya later. Wait, where did I put my car anyway? Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go. We are gone. Hey, don't jump out on the road. It's dangerous. It's crazy drivers everywhere. Okay, now we can hippy hop ski over to Trafalgar. Wait, what's the time? Take a break. Should I just? Let's just stop here, actually. Yeah, I'll come back to this later. Yep.